Create Studio Review. Hey guys, this is Shyan from NKAcademy.com and you are watching my Create Studio Review. Hey guys, so as you can see, I'm within the Create Studio dashboard and it's an amazing software. Many of you must know it and many of you are using it, I'm sure, as I am too, using it for my business. Now, it has a lot of features and it keeps updating continuously. So today in this Create Studio review, what I'll talk about is the recent updates that they have made. Now I have got some previous videos which explains the basics of Create Studio. If you're new to this Create Studio review, then I would suggest that you check out all my reviews by going down on the description. There will be a link to those videos so you can check them out for yourself. But today in this video, I'll give you an overview in case if you are new to Create Studio, and I'll show you what new features that have been added to Create Studio to enhance its capabilities. So if you are interested to know more about this, then please stick on with me till the end of this Create Studio review to know about what is new in Create Studio. So as you can see, I have created a custom scene. Let me play it. So if you are not aware of Create Studio dashboard, then this is the preview area. That is how your final output is going to look like. This is the timeline. These are all the objects that are on the canvas. And then all the properties of the objects are available in this window over here. And on here, you can see all the elements that are there on your library, right? So now let's focus on this area. That is the preview area. And let's play what I have built. So let me quickly go through it. Now here you can see this is the camera new feature that they have added. So I can zoom in, zoom out. Then I can add this doodle effects, which is another brilliant thing that they have added. Now, apart from these two, what they have added recently is a couple of things. Like you can change the speed of your videos to induce the slow-mo effect or the super slow-mo effect as well. And also you can have a spotlight feature as well. Now, it has also induced a connection with Loti files. Now, if you are not aware what Loti files is, let me quickly take you to my Google Chrome and show you. This is Loti files website, as you can see over here. And this is absolutely free to use. So there are certain things for which you need to pay, but on this type, you can select for free. So all the animations that you are seeing over here comes for free of charge. That means what you can do is that for a delivery boy, you can just have this downloaded and you can use this with Create Studio. How to do that? I'll show you. Don't worry. So you just need to go over to lotifiles.com. Don't worry. I'll give a link in the description. You can just come over here and create a free account. It charges nothing to you. You can see I have got my account opened over here. So all that you need to do now is click on this file over here and that will open up this window. As you can see now, herein you can customize anything like the animation speed. You can change the background color. You can even have the embed codes as well. Now you can use this on different places as well, like your Elementor, that is your WordPress website as well. So that's up to you. You can even go ahead and customize the layer colors. Now I'm not going to do that. There is a detailed tutorial on Loti files, so you can go for that. But today I'm going to show you how to use it with Create Studio. So you just need to click on download and download it as Loti JSON. And you can see that the download has completed. So now all that we need to do is go back to Create Studio. And in here, you need to go over to media. And then you need to click on this, that is import Loti file. And in here, you just need to click again on the import Loti file. And here you can just double click on this. And there you can see that this guy has been imported over here. So if I move him to here and if I play like this, then you can see that the man is running. So the best part about these Loti files are that you can drag them to whatever size you want to. They won't change in their resolution, because these are like vector files which doesn't change in resolution. What no matter how much you expand them, it will happen in a seamless way. You can see that. So I'm just giving it here. Now you can apply the position parameter on it to give it a kind of animation. So that's how powerful Create Studio is, and that's how updated it tends to be. Now I've shown you the main features that they have implemented recently. So if you are using Create Studio as of now, and if you don't know about these effects, then you can just go ahead and download the latest version of Create Studio, and then you can use these features on your videos as well to make them more engaging, more breathtaking, and more revenue generating machines. Now, In case if you are new to Create Studio, if you don't know anything, let me show you how the dashboard looks like. So let me exit from here. So this is how the Create Studio dashboard looks like once you log in and once you download and open up. So in here you have the store. Now you can see there are different things available. There are different templates that are available, but these requires you to purchase. Or if you are having the all access plan, then you are going to have access to all these templates and all the future templates that they will release. But in case if you are just with the front end like me, then all that you need to do here is go over here and click on free first. And then in here, you can find them on different things. Like if you want a promotional things, then you can see there are a ton of templates available over here. So you can just go ahead and use them. You can see they are on different niches as well, like introducing your new app. Then there is something on real estate. Then there is something on travel. And all of them, as you can see, comes for free. So that is quite good. Now from here, all the paid ones start. So if you are in the all access plan, then you are going to get all these templates for free. In case if you are not, if you are in the initial plan, then you need to purchase if you want to use any of them, or you can build one of them from scratch. So nobody is going to limit you on that. Then you can go ahead and see there are some logo openers as well. Now these are also free. So that's quite an amazing things to have. So you have a lot of things that are available, and these are all templates. So all everything is done for you. You just need to download them, edit them to yourself, and that's it. You can have local business templates as well. Now you have seen people selling off these kind of softwares, right? So all of these are inbuilt in here. That's quite a majestic thing to have. Then you have the scroll stoppers, which are very, very popular in across social media. Now there are tons of template of scroll stopper. You can just use any of them as you wish to. You can even have your Facebook cover as well. That's a cover video that you can create. So the opportunities are really endless. Now, depending on which plan you have, the number of templates will change. But then again, you are good to go with the first initial plan as well. Now, let me show you what are there in the library that is inbuilt. So for that, we need to create a new project. And in here, as you can see, you can create full HD projects. So just click on create new. And in here, if you go over to studio, then you can find there are a ton of things that are already pre-made for you. Now, here you can see there are scenes, there are characters. Now, the characters are 3D, 2D, everything is there. You can see over here, there are 3D characters. Then if you go back, you can see there are some 2D characters. There are some Supreme characters that you can use. So these are quite amazing things to have. You just need to drag it over here and you can see the character has loaded and it has got a plenty of animation. Now, depending on which character you are loading up, the number of animation and the type of animation would keep changing so that it is congruent to the character, like a chef would have actions which a chef should have. So that's how the things are different. Now in here you can find plenty of things, like there are emojis. Now all of them are pretty animated, as you can see over here. Then there are devices so that you can create mockups. Then there are social media things, like there are YouTube callouts, there are Facebook callouts, Instagram callouts, everything is available. Then you can find done for you scenes that are already there. Now these are some amazing scenes that you can already use in your videos. So these are quite amazing things to have. Now, all of these comes with the front end itself, so you don't need to make any purchase of upgrades. But with that being said, if you are purchasing the upgrade, that is the all access plan, then you are going to have access to anything and everything that they have already released, and the characters and the assets and everything that they are going to release in the future. So all of that you can play around with. Then you can obviously add text. You can add different shapes, as you can see over here. Then you can have your spotlight. That's what I was talking about. It's like making a bokeh. So you have a video. You don't have the bokeh mode on your camera. What you can do is that while editing the video, you can set your spotlight on a particular area and the rest would be blurred. So that's how spotlight occurs. Then on the icons, you can find different assets. There are 3D assets, 2D assets, icons, illustrations, everything that you can expect. Then there is camera, as we had already shown you. You can add camera on your canvas. You can select the camera angles. You can select zoom in, zoom out, pan in. Everything can be done. So that's how basically it works. Now, I'm not going to show you everything over here because that is going to take me a lot of time. But let me tell you something more interesting about it. It has got integration with Pixabay and Pexel. So if we go over to this media library over here, you can see there are a ton of images and videos. Now you can have videos on anything and everything. Say, for example, if you are searching for make money and click on search, then you can find videos related to make money. And you can see all these videos I've loaded up. So this comes with usable license. So nobody is going to claim copyright on anything. That's quite cool. Now you can use this as your intros. You can use this as your channel intros, anything and everything. Nobody is limiting you on anything. That's quite cool. Then if you wish to have audios also, then also you need to go over to library and go over to audio. And in here, you can see there are plenty of done for you audios already. Now they have audio effects, and they have some sound effects as well, and they have background musics as well. All of this already integrated, so you don't need to pay for anything else. So that's a cool feature that they have. What else should I tell you? Okay, there is an editor as well, which is quite amazing. So let me quickly show you how to use that, and let us import this video. So just let me import. Now you can also upload your custom videos as well. That means if you have a video that you have created by some screen capture maybe, or maybe some other ways, then you can import that on Create Studio and you can add some amazing effects to it, which makes it really a great choice to have. Now let me show you how to work with these imported videos. Now in here you can see this video has been imported over here. So if you wish to add your custom video, you can just click on this plus icon and then you can upload anything and everything from your local drive as well. And in here you can see it has been loaded. So let me just drag this over here and you can see it has come over here. Now if you play this, it looks good, right? Now suppose you want to add some annotations on it, you can add a text to it, right? Just click on the text and you have it over here. Now you can change the fonts, you can change the colors, you can change the opacity, you can add animations to it, which is quite great things to have. And you can also add characters on top of this. Say for example, let me add a 3D character in here. Let this be this astronaut. Just let us add him. So there you are, the astronaut has come over here. So what we can do is that we can now drag him on here, and what we can do is we can add an action to him, like floating. So this astronaut will come up floating, and then what we can do is that we can add animations to it, like we can change the position of it. Now here you can see the position. So initially this position, and then on the last, I would have a position like this. So what this will do is that this will actually float the customer up, right? You saw that. So that astronaut came from beneath and rose up. So that's how you can make your videos appear more interesting. Now, I'm just showing you the capabilities. I'm not doing anything constructive over here. This is just for letting you know the power that you are enabled with this kind of software. Now,
hey, did I tell you that you can create videos from any scripts? There is an inbuilt text-to-speech engine which can give voiceovers like this. Try Create Studio right now and enjoy my huge bonuses.
So I've shown you almost everything, and just another thing that they have added is that if you want to publish this, then you can go ahead and have a very high quality publish. That means a full HD publish that you can do, and that is going to definitely help you to rank better on YouTube as well. So that is more or less about it. Now, if you really wish to pick up Create Studio, then let me show you a few more things. So you can see it has over 150 ratings and all of them are excellent. That means this is a trustworthy company. Now let me show you a few more things. And if I go over to my account and go over to updates, then you can see it has been updated constantly. You can see on the month of August, it has 3 updates. July, it has update. June, it has update. May, April, March. So every time it gets updated with certain new features, it keeps integrating with different other platforms so that this becomes the best tool. But remember that with passing time, it's really increasing its value and increasing its pricing as well. Then if we scroll down here, you can see it has got 2 plans. One is $99, which comes at a lifetime access, and then the all access plan, which is $299 per year. But this is soon going to go into a recurring plan. Now, if you are really deciding to buy Create Studio, then I'm going to give you an offer. I have got a special discounted price for you, by which you can get Create Studio for only $67 one-time price. But that is only available via my link. And there are a ton of other bonuses as well, which you can pick up in case if you do decide to pick up Create Studio via my link. Now, in order to get that discount and get all my bonuses, all that you need to do is go down on the description of this video and click the link to my bonus page. And from there, you can complete your purchase so that you can get it at a $67 one-time price along with all my bonuses. Now, with that being said, it brings me to an end of this Create Studio review, and I really hope that you guys have enjoyed this Create Studio reviews and you have enjoyed all the updates of Create Studio. Signing off, Ishan from InCare Academy. Take care. Bye-bye.